Usually, they are solitary hunters. But about 50 of them have come here from neighboring reefs, attracted by this abundance of potential prey. The fledglings stay out of the water if they can. They even drink on the wing. If the Taiyebali are to catch one now, they have to up their game. So there is a fish here that, amazingly, has a brain capable of calculating the airspeed, altitude, and trajectory of a bird.